Hi, I'm Jim Wheat, the artist of Dollarsandart, behind this original Let's Be Frank, celebrating what would have been 100th year of Frank Sinatra's life on the 12th of the 12th, 2015. I'd like to talk you through the major aspects of this work, starting with the money-attracting dollar that snakes around four rare vinyl records, including Fly Me to the Moon, Come Fly With Me, and the ultimate My Way. The work really shows the aspirational quality of Frank Sinatra having his dream and going around the path of life until he gets to his goal, which is the silver moon of money. We've also got references to JFK within this artwork, based on the fact that Sinatra was instrumental in him being elected, and also the vibrant colours celebrating life of red, gold, yellow and blue. The blue represents the water that he travelled over and the water in life, and also the aspirational move of reaching up to be the best that we can be. The other rare things in this work of art are a penny coin from 1915, the year that Sinatra was born, and a nickel from 1915. References to him being the 100th year with the 2015 gold disc, and the shower of dollars littered with the triangulation of control as featured on the back of the dollar bill. Finishing off with Benjamin Franklin and also the ghost of Sinatra on another $100 bill, concluding the work of Let's Be Frank. So the aspirational Fly Me to the Moon that emanates from the original single of Fly Me to the Moon from 1958, with the hats of Sinatra himself next to the two coins, both British and American, from 1915, the 100-year badge, the infamous cap painted by hand, and the stars of Blue Eyes himself with the star of the dollar, and references to the back of the head with the blood on. I'll let you make your own conclusions to that with an American president. So the 45 single from 1963 to 77, Sinatra did it his way. Again, the aspirational stamp, this is an Israeli stamp that has him looking forward to the future throughout the artwork, getting on with his journey. Again with the Sinatra tie in the heart shape, following what he loved, doing what he loved in a very carefree, enigmatic and charismatic way. Again, we've got the litter effect of the dollars showing this work moving on into the future with a very, very bright future leading towards the top of the work. The mugshot from when Sinatra was impounded for some time really made him think about the way forward. The actual album cover from the My Way record, and highlighting here All My Tomorrows, that's about looking forward to the future during difficult times, with the Come Fly With Me vinyl 33-inch.
So together a commemorative stamp from around the world, in New Jersey there, December 12, 1915, when Sinatra was born. We've got the original back of the record sleeve from the 50s, together with the My Way album, the 33-inch from 1969. Notice the triangulation, references to the Illuminati in the back of the dollar bill, with the flow of money and energy, the 100-year gold disc commemorating 100 years